More amazing theater this morning, like my next guest, Ella Derschowitz. She is one of the stars of Actually. It's a play that takes on justice in the era of gender and race politics on college campuses. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Okay, so you play Amber.
I do.
And this play kind of centers around Amber and Tom. They're college students.
Yeah.
What happens between them?
They're college freshmen, and over the course of the play, you kind of find out what happens to them. It takes place ostensibly at a sexual assault hearing, but you also end up kind of hearing all of the things that have happened to them up to that point in their lives.
Okay, and how they kind of came together and then what's happening now in the court.
Exactly.
This sounds like a pretty intense play.
Yeah.
But it covers a very serious topic and a topic that's timely.
Yeah, it's very timely. And we've had really interesting conversations with audiences afterwards. Mm-hmm. It seems like it is addressing a question that is very much on people's minds, and it's addressing it in a way that I think people are really reacting to positively, which is that it complicates an issue that I think is often oversimplified. Mm-hmm. And so this play sort of, it doesn't let anybody off the hook. It also doesn't vilify anybody.
Sure.
It kind of asks the audience to make up their own mind.
I mean, it seems like it really puts a spotlight maybe sometimes on the justice system,
yeah.
On, you know, what happens in college, consent, assault, but also on gender and race.
Yeah, it does.
Explain that a little bit more.
Yeah, I think the question of race in the play is really interesting because my character is a young white Jewish girl, and I think she sees this black man and she, or black boy, he's also young, and she, I think, identifies with him as someone who also feels kind of on the outside of things. And I think because of that, she assumes that they have a lot of things in common, and they don't necessarily, mm-hmm. or they do, but different ones. I think the racial component allows her especially to make a lot of assumptions. And I think it brings up interesting questions of privilege and of different types of privilege, both in the world and on college campuses, mm-hmm. And of the question of like visibility and him feeling maybe too seen and her feeling not seen enough.
Mm. It really dives into it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
And also a big one that, you know, we're all really talking about now. It's a concern I have with a college freshman. I have my daughter
yeah.
as a college freshman too, and is consent.
Yeah.
And consent on college campuses. There has been a lot of examination and a lot of talk about that. And this play really, really dives into that.
Yeah, it does. It really looks at the consent question, and it looks at it from sort of a different angle, which is the word that gets said is actually, mm-hmm. not now, and kind of what that means. And also the question of withdrawing consent, mm-hmm. and sort of what consent means as an evening progresses.
I mean, it's obvious through the topics and through what this, you know, play is. It's a drama, but there are some kind of lighthearted moments.
Yeah,
right?
There are. You also see this young couple kind of experiencing the overwhelmation of college and of having feelings for someone and of partying and just watching these people kind of navigate their lives and have opinions about everything.
I mean, do you think it really appeals to audiences because it just speaks to everybody?
I think so. I've had so many people say, you know, this was me, or this is my daughter, or that is my son, or I know these people.
Yeah. And you
and
playing
I know this
Amber,
situation.
I'm being in, you know, playing this role.
Yeah.
What has that done to the way you look at the world?
It's made me realize that everybody has a story, and that anytime you see 1 minute of someone's life, you're only seeing 1 minute of their life.
Wow, that's great. It's profound. Thank you
yeah.
so much. Thanks
Thank
for coming
you.
On the show. Good luck with the play. Don't forget, Actually is playing at Aurora Theater in Berkeley through May 5th. For tickets information, just go to auroratheater.org. Coming up, life-saving information when we come back.